Patching that hole in the roof, I might break something else just to watch him fix it.
Bronson is so hunky, but so is Xander.
Except Xander's terrified of heights.
But he's very brave at ground level. Change of pants. Jorge, can't you go one day without scratching your butt?
I'm sorry, but it really itches.
We're all itching. Oh no, we must have slid in poison oak.
Or maybe we're itchy because of the runoff from the outhouse.
So raw sewage is our best case scenario? Bobby can't see us scratching. He'll know we disobeyed him.
Okay, who is eager to play the game of life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness? Rhetorical question, I know everyone is. And I guarantee it will be way more fun than sliding in some messy mud.
Which we would never do, because we never disobey you.
Is that a gas leak in here?
This is for you, so you'll always remember this day.
Oh, I love it. Look, I'm even in the window waving. Hi, wooden me.
That was so cute.
That is so cute.
And what fine detail, considering you have such big hands.
Oh, come on.
Emma, you are more beautiful than a starry night. Let me whittle us a ship so that we may sail away together.
Oh, stop. My boyfriend is coming back soon, and he's masculine. Super masculine.
Hands off my woman. I don't want to see you or your neck hairs near her again.
Or else what?
Or else you will feel the wrath of my enormous hands.
Let me down!
Now get ready to be kissed by a real man.
Sandy!
Like crazy. And now Tiffany's face is breaking out in red splotches.
Would you believe it's puberty?
No.
Okay. The truth is, we got poison oak when we were walking back to camp from your hike. Yes, exactly. It was probably one of those vines at the camp entrance.
What?
say something earlier?
Because you are so clever. I didn't want you to feel bad. Right, Tiffany? Yes. Everything they say is true. Puberty giggles. We've all been there, right?
Since he's so big and tough.
Are you jealous?
Yes. You obviously like that kind of guy.
Okay, fine. The truth is, Fresh-Shaped Meat Guy doesn't even have to decide which way to part his hair.